We go back to last night for three swimming.
Furlan and Sansulo win silver and bronze, respectively. Now to the women's event. Stephanie Peacock of the United States, she won gold in the women's 1500 meters at Kazan in 2013 and also a silver in the 800 meters. She would finish third here today. And there's your gold medalist, Arianna Bridi of Italy. 2 hours, 3 minutes, 19.4 seconds.